Hi, and welcome back to Live Shopping on YouTube. My name is Tra, and I'm a content strategist at YouTube. In this video, you will learn the steps of setting up a shoppable live stream. I will also share some planning tips with you as seen from other successful creators. Now first, let's talk about setting up your live stream. You can run a shoppable live stream with either an encoder or a mobile device. Do remember that if you are streaming on a mobile device, you will still need to have a laptop or desktop to manage the live chat and product tagging process in the live control room. If you're managing an advanced production that involves multiple cameras, microphones, and even pre-recorded footage, it is recommended that you use an encoder. Please make sure that you meet the minimum configuration requirements for the encoder and that your stream health is indicated as excellent in the live control room. Please also make sure to obtain all necessary rights and clearances for the use of any music in your live streams. This includes sound recordings and musical compositions to be consistent with YouTube terms of service and live stream terms. And finally, it's a good idea to have dry runs to test your live stream setup. You can also troubleshoot any issues well in advance before the actual day. The next step is to connect your store on YouTube. This is applicable if you have your own store selling products. If it's not, feel free to skip to the next step in this video. You can connect your store from the YouTube Studio. In the left menu of YouTube Studio, select Learn tab. After that, select the Shopping tab. Do note that this tab will only show if your channel is eligible for YouTube shopping features. Select Get Started and follow the on-screen instructions to link your official store to your channel and turn on shopping features. Take note that after your store is connected, your products will need to be reviewed for compliance with YouTube policies and Google Merchant Center's policies. This process typically takes a few business days, so please be sure to do it before your actual event. With YouTube's product tagging feature, you can now add, remove and rearrange products directly within the live control room. You can tag the products from your own store or products from select brands and merchants. You can also include special perks such as promo codes and special discounts. Remember that once you tag the products, they will show up in the bottom left corner of the live stream. Your viewers can then tap on them to review the list of tagged products. When you live stream, you can pin an item in the live chat to highlight it even further. And you're all set to go live. For more information on live stream setup and product tagging, please be sure to check the YouTube Help Center. Thank you.